I'm still waiting on Windows. It's gonna take a long ass time. And I just decided, fuck it, I'll turn the comment section back on in my video so that everyone can see. And I'll play. The 50 versus 50 no field. I'm also playing Pokemon Go on the side and drinking. Can't believe this game out of all of them has it closed out like usual whenever you pick a new game. Bitch, build. You only got 30% wood. It takes 10 to build one structure. Oh. This big bang chair makes so much of a difference. Oh, you're a partner. Ooh. Oh shit. That happened. Because I happened to land next to the one fucking guy who wasn't a teammate. Fuck, you took your photo of it. Who's who anyway? How the fucking hell does somebody fucking kill me? 3 seconds is a goddamn match. Fucking bullshit. Wait, what? I'm going into a solo game apparently because my game was like, fuck you, you need a solo game. Whatever, bitch. Didn't even have time to look at it because I was so fucking raged over that bullshit. Can't even see my little fucking symbol. Hello. Fuck that. No, I ain't going to see that. Bullshit, like I said. Did I come up at? There it is. This is the goddamn bullshit. God damn, I'm far away. Stupid far away. I'm severely inebriated. What the fuck was his excuse? When I say severely, I'm not trying to be funny. I mean, I am really fucked up a little bit. I'm waiting on this laptop. I wanted to stream, and now I'm a little bit drunk, and yet that guy went down almost instantly. What the fuck kind of bullshit is that? Ooh, what are you? Just a jump pad. I only turned off set the fucking viewer and brought chat settings because I can't fucking view it unless I view it from my phone. Because right now, I am viewing from this. And I thought it'd be a little bit easier to stare at my TV than to fucking look at a phone nonstop and be like, are you fucking catching everything or is it just me? Somebody's, I bet you it was the same fucker. Recently killed somebody here. I killed one of 43 because I didn't give a shit. It's literally because there's so many red laptops at once running at my house. If it weren't for that, I'd be fine. I want to switch so badly to 7 days to die. That would just require a whole nother stream altogether. Somebody in chat was here because I would actually talk about something I want to do on 7 days to die just for the sake of it. I don't even know what time it is. My friend said he hit home around 1 a.m. Through with my fucking update on my new computer. There is my alcohol. I don't want to use my old computer and fuck it up. Here comes my vape. There goes the blue. God damn. You know what? No. Gonna wait a sec. Let's see what happens. Gonna use one bandage to get myself up to 75. Okay, here it comes. Use another bandage. Get myself back up to 75. Because I'm a fucking moron and I thought I guessed it right. Great, it's over down there, Dusty Depot. Whatever the hell the other town is, and Loot Lodge. I'm guessing that's Salty. No, it's not Salty Springs. It's, the fuck is that? Retail room. Thank God I have a fucking screen close to me. Otherwise, I'd be illiterate for the whole game. Simply because I couldn't read. That's not this depot. That's the fucking container place. Sorry if you noticed that I happen to reference the fact that container place, because to me it just reminds me of Players Unknown, so I'm going to constantly reference that, which I have actually never played. I've just watched other people play it, so I constantly reference what I know. Doesn't like the wood, I can build a fortress with it. Okay, it's a normal bush. Just past Tomato Town, everybody. We have killed one of 100 people because I didn't look at what the fuck was going on here. I'm really fucking aggravated because that fucking 2-star bullshit was bullshit. Fucking shitting me. Pokemon's for the win. You outdid me because I fucking took the time to tear apart a goddamn truck for fucking metal. What time is it? Is my buddy even heading home? Alright, guys. I need something that I can fucking do while like this, so I'm ending this stream.